चैनल की सभी अपडेट पाने के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें और प्रेस करें बेल आइकन।
Good evening and a warm welcome to all of you to our YouTube channel. Today I am going to guide you all about the S&P 500, that is at which level you should buy and at which level you should short it with the help of our Safetech screener software. But before this, I will like to give you some disclaimer that please consult with your financial advisor for this, as it is only for learning and teaching purposes. All of you are watching our software, so let us see the levels based on yesterday closing. Okay, yesterday closing level was 2789. So let us calculate it. Okay. As we are watching the levels of buying and shorting, so you will have to wait till the level comes 2797, this one. You will have to wait till here. If the level comes 2797, then here you can buy it for the first target of 2804 and the second target will be 2815. If 2804 comes, then you can hold it for the second level 2815. And if this position get, you can hold it for the extended target of 2826. And your stop loss will be 2804. That is the target one. So this was the buying level of S&P 500. Let us see for the shorting also. So if the level comes 2780, then here you can short it for the first target of 2773. On the level 2780, you will short here and you will get the first target 2773. Then if the level comes this, then you can hold it for the second target of 2762. And if this level comes, then you can hold for the third target 2751. And your stop loss will be the target 1 2773. So this was the buying and shorting level of S&P 500. With the help of this software, you can analyze all the stock list also. Every stocks you can analyze, that is Nifty, Bank Nifty, ACC, Bell, BML, whatever you want to check the levels, you can get from this. Every stocks are in this software. You can get the commodity also. In this you can check the aluminum, copper, crude oil levels also, silver also. So if you like this, please share it more and more, and like it, and also subscribe it. Also press the bell button, which you get on the YouTube channel, the red bell button downside right hand corner. So please subscribe our channel so that you can get the latest uploaded YouTube channel. Whenever we will upload it, you will get it automatic. So please subscribe our channel. And also, if you need any type of help, you can give the comments also, and you can also WhatsApp on the number 9871604403. Okay, thanks. Bye.